Hey, this is Kelly from Sit, Stay, Play in Home Pet Sitting and More, LLC in Muncie, Indiana. And today's video is just a short little demonstration of hand signals that I use when I train dogs. I also use these when I do midday potty breaks and just regular pet sitting visits, but mainly I focus them on when I do dog walking specifically and dog training. The first command is the sit, and what I do for that command is I just use my hand and I do the up movement and I say sit while I'm doing the hand movement. The second one is down, it's just the opposite. I just put my hand down, and then come is another command I use, and that is this command. I always say the command and do the hand movement at the same time, and then eventually after the dog is accustomed to the word in the hand, I phase the word out, and then I'll just use the hand signal. The fourth one is wait or stay, and that is just the stop. I just do this. I say wait, and I put the hand signal up at the same time, and that's good for when you're walking and there's a squirrel or a car or people, and you want your dog to stop and wait. You use this hand signal. And then the fifth one was sit down, come, stay, wait, forward. forward, I do this. I just use my hand and move forward just a little bit. And when I do that is I do that when I'm walking dogs, like when we do the stop and the wait, and then I want them to move, I'll just go forward and we move forward. And then if I want them to stop, I say wait and we stop. Using hand signals along with the verbal commands is awesome when you train your dogs, because some situations you don't want to, you want to be quiet, and you it's just good to know the hand signals, and your dogs will be better behaved if they loose leash walk and if they know basic hand signals. So I encourage everyone to do this with their dogs, but you don't have to use the commands the hand movements that I showed you, because you can make up your own and they can be as unique as you want. But the key thing is, whenever you use a verbal command, make it one or two words, just short. You don't want a long sentence, you don't want a phrase, you just want short. Sit down, come, stay, wait, forward, or come. It's short, and your dogs will benefit greatly from learning these commands, so I highly encourage it, like I said. And I use it when I train dogs and when I walk dogs. And if you need potty breaks during the afternoon, or if you work third shift, if you need a potty break in the middle of the night, I do those visits also. Our website is www.sit-stay-play.com. And our phone number is 765-744-5688. And today, I'm going to show you the dog I was walking. Amelia. Amelia. That's Amelia. She is getting daily potty breaks for about a half hour a day. And it's benefiting her. She's becoming much more better on leash. And she's learning some basic hand signals. So, with that, thank you so much for watching.